shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
Alright guys, welcome back to Wolfenstein. Just so you know how far away we are from the end of this series, we are on chapter 12 of 16 right now. So we haven't got too much longer left. But let's carry this arm. Arm the weapon. What? What are you talking about? Oh, there. Okay. Holy shit. Wow.
Oh god, are you seeing this, Captain?
What did I just do?
We just killed the bridge with the big magic metal arm. Oh god. Caroline, we just stopped the train. I'm about to drop off the captain. He is locked and loaded, good to go.
Roger that. Keep up the good work.
Alright, that was a little bit more epic than we thought. I thought we were just stopping the thing, but clearly not. Alright, sorry if my mic was really loud to that beginning bit. I had it on the wrong setting and I've just realised. Hopefully it will be better now. Alright, so let's push this on. Yeah, we're on chapter 12 of 16. Okay. Yeah, of course, because we have to work our way there. You can't just drop us off at it. Alright. Alright, just run it. What? Are you... Oh my god, seriously? You could have got a bit closer. Wow. Okay. Oh, people are falling.
All white uniform. Nazi with a white uniform and steal his identification papers. That's your ticket to the lunar base. He will be in one of the train cars there.
Alright, so we've got to go find a white uniform. Where's that knife? Nice. Oh, assault rifle upgrade, a rocket launcher. Awesome. How do we use that? Toggle R and an RT to fire. Wait. Okay, cool. Nobody up here. Alright, so he's not in here. Oh, Jesus. What just did that? Ow, what? I'm so confused. What is hitting me? Okay. Get those. Let's bring our rocket launcher down here. Oh, that's what's shooting at me. There we go. Yeah, don't fuck with me, boy. Alrighty then. Oh, where? Where's that fire coming from? Jesus. Oh, it's that gun. It's that massive AA gun. That do it? That did it. This guy has just been shattered to bits. There was a whole guy here earlier. Alright. Let's run up here.
Wagon from your position, yeah, Cap? Or you can try navigating in the direction of the spindly torque. It's roughly the same direction, and you can see that thing from everywhere if you look up.
Alright, so we've got to basically try and work our way through the wreckage up to the spindly torque. And not fall down there. Alright. So, this looks good. Where is this? Oh, okay, so the wires are going over there. Ooh, just. Should I drop down in there? No, I'm gonna stay up top. Oh! Who's shooting me? I'm so confused, I'm gonna slide down here. Just dual wield this for close quarter situations. Oh, we got dual wield shotguns as well. Nice. Anything down here I'm missing? Ah, an Enigma code. Very nice. Can we dual wield? We can dual wield rocket launchers. No friggin' way. Alright. Let's wait till we see someone with these bad boys in our hands. Come on, give me someone to shoot these with. Oh, Jesus, alright, well. Obviously that thing. Is that it? It took two shots. Oh, shot myself. Brilliant. Alright, let's jump down. Oh, alright, I didn't mean to jump down to there, but okay. This thing is just OP to the max. Alright. Enough of that. Let's get back to our normal weapons. Go for a little bit more accuracy, because we kind of got to... Oh, maybe I can... Can I climb up here? Aha! Let's go on the side. Might not notice me here. Oh, did I kill them all? Oh, Jesus. No, I did not. Alright. Now I did. That was easy. Climbing up. There we go. That's the train we need.
A railway wagon. Inside, that's its chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you.
How? Ooh, bird. I could just shoot it. Like, that was really close to us destroying the one guy we need. I guess I've got to go over here. No? Where do I go to get over there? It's got to be on the other side. Is it not? Surely I don't have to run and jump to that, do I? Well, I can't see any other option. Should just go for it? Go, go, go! No! Ah! Oh. That was close. Man, that's closer than I expected it to be. Damn. Alright. That's not what we're meant to do. So clearly there's something I'm missing right here. Maybe we need to go up? Oh, wait. Are we back here? Oh, damn. Oh, go away. Forgot I had this laser cutter gun. Wow, shows you how much damage the rocket launchers do, because the rocket launchers were able to kill that in, like, zero shots, so. Let's go in with these. This will scare people. Hello? Oh, Jesus. Oh, sorry, buddy. You're just in the way. Hello? Is that all of them? Ah, seemed a lot less this time. Alright, let's go up this side. We went up the other one last time, so let's go up this one.
There
it is.
London Nautical Railway wagon. Inside, that's its chief research scientist, bound.
Alright, so what was I Oh, here we go. This is what I was missing. I'm gonna go... Yeah, we're gonna go this way. It's down here. Oh, a strobe. Alright, what does this do? The lasercraft worker has been upgraded with a strobe attachment. When firing the weapon, this attachment produces a blinding flash of light, which temporarily distorts any target facing it. Okay. That's pretty cool. Aw, puppy. You're stuck. Okay. If I get close, can you... Ah! Bitch. Yeah, there we go. That's for biting me once. Alright, so I guess we're going... Oh, down here slowly.
From here, those Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like this big pokey.
That's good enough. Oh man, be careful down here. I expected that wooden one to break, but it didn't. Oh, that looks... Alright, we're right. I was meant to do that. Cool. I sense a battlefield coming. What are you guys doing? Oh, your enemies. Sorry. Oh, there we go. Knew I sensed this guy coming. Go away. Alright. Charge our gun up while we're hit. Okay. Now let's go find that guy that's shooting us. Oh, where is he? Jesus. Oh, wow. Alright, we've got a big guy. I literally can't see because of that gun. It might be a little bit safer down here, but I'm not 100% sure. Shit. It's quite hard because there's not actually much cover here. Ooh. No. I'm gonna go over there. Haha! I destroyed your friend. Ah! That's a big gun. Alright, let me reload now, please. Yes, I know there's a big gun over there, but that's not the way I'm going. I'm going over here. Knife! Just bounces off him. I'm sorry. Let's do this. Now I'm not sorry. Oh no, he needs to reload! Hurry up and reload. Oh no! Alright, that wasn't as smooth as I first thought it was going to be. We needed to reload that rocket launcher. I thought I had loads of rocket launcher ammo. Turns out I only had one bullet. And one bullet's not going to take down one of those guys, so... Oh, wow, okay, I know where I am. There we go. Hello? Oh, he's still there. I don't know what's best to take this fool out. I guess maybe we'll use this. Should blind him now. Blind him! Yeah, there we go. Booyah, mofo. Sit down. Alright, let's take his gun this time. I think we didn't actually take out the heavy machine gun up here. So, is that him? Is that... there's a few of them up here. Oh, oh man, popped your head off, bro. There we go. Alright, now that's all of them up here. So let's just pick this lock. Come on, be good to me. Be good to me. Yeah, there we go. Oh, what have we got in here? Armor, nice. Alright, let's do this.
Hey, Cap! I'll stand by. Yeah, hey, I found a spot where I can drop you off, closer to the nautical wagon. Proceed down through the checkpoint interior and meet me outside on the walkway underneath the bridge.
Oh, right, down here, okay. Oh, shoot. I'll have that. Is that all of them? Or is that are they just going to keep on coming? Buddy. Don't even try. Alright, I'll do. That's a tiny hole. Oh my god, I actually went through it. Okay. Oh, shoot. Can I, like, knife these guys? maybe not a smooth move again. No. What did I do that for? Alright. Let's play this a little differently. I don't know why I did that move then. That really did not work. Alright. So, let's load this back up. Let's try something else. I don't know what I have that can, like, take this guy out easily. Obviously, the shotguns are great damage-wise. Maybe I don't even need to take them out. Maybe I don't need to touch them. Let's see if we can go around them. Can I jump down here and not be noticed? Just. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can go under them then. Alright, that worked out well. Did he see me? Oh, he actually saw me? How did that guy even see me up there? There he is. Alright. So let's push forward. Hopefully we've missed... Yeah, I think we've missed the big thing completely. Which worked out, obviously, in our favor. Go get that. Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, I thought I missed it. Oh, that's not too bad. Oh, shit! No! Oh, wow. Oh my god! Wow.
Well, thank God you're still alive, sir. Get in.
I'm coming. Oh my God, that was mad. You know, that was absolutely mad.
I was a kid. The man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach, Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline.
Wait, you're gonna wait for me, dude.
What would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do.
That's nice. I got a fan, I guess. Here. You're just taking me away from the feckin' thing. Oh, wow. I'm not getting off yet. If you haven't noticed, there's bad guys up here. Oh, and there's a big-ass dog. That luckily I took out. Who did that? Alright, that'll do. Thanks for the ride, man, I guess. I gotta go in here. White uniform, got it. Oh, Jesus. I've just been absolutely trapped in here. It's these guys are fine. It's when the RPG people come. Oh, no. Oh, just got him. All right. All right, bro. We're cool. Ammo sorted. Oh, for God's sake, go away. Get ready to die, friend. Yeah. So, in here... There's meant to be a guy... Ah, here we go. Oh my God! Oh my god. Exit level, okay? Damn, I thought we were gonna die from that fall.
Got the papers. Now what? We need to move fast. The lunar shuttle leaves tonight from the Luna Nautica. You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly
nice
need
boots, yo.
You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base.
Oh, we're going up to the moon.
You need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Nice, let's do this. To the moon. What does that say? Yeah, I guess that means off to the moon. Hi. Can I charge up here? Oh, I guess we're going to run through back here one time, because there's that kind of stuff there. What can you buy on the moon? Not much. Where am I going? This is the right way. Go this way? Can't go that way, alright. Hi. Good. Let's go. What are they x-raying me for? Oh, it's... Okay. Did I pass? Yes. Alright. Yeah, there we go. This is some order. Oh, look at the moon! Hi. At ease. At ease, soldier. Look at the moon! Excuse me, guys. Can you, like, bow down to me or something? I don't really know what the other guy just was doing. Alright, where am I going to be going? Opens from the other side. Wouldn't this be a bit suspicious? Just a guy walking through, like, in a tunnel. Yeah. Yeah, he's been replaced. What have we got here?
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
He kind of says that in the trailer. Without the motherfucking bit.
Now, Blaskovich, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot. Across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William.
Alright, let's go. How weird she called me William.
Suits are kept by the airlock. Your best chance to reach them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Alright. So wait, where? Oh, down here. Push that button and let me know. Alright, so we need to go out there now and kill those guys. Do something with that, but what can I do with it? Whoa, what? Alright, have they spotted me? Handgun with silencer. Oh, whoa, okay. I didn't realize that guy had that much health. They have more health, okay. Well, at least now I know. Where's my knife gone? I threw my knife at him. Must have bounced off somewhere. Damn it. Lost it now. Probably bent. Alright, let's go find this moon suit. Moon suit? Astronaut suit. So many signals. I haven't got any ammo. Snap. It's gonna be stealthy, bro. Wow. Look at this thing. Alright, so there's a guy over there. I just gotta make sure he doesn't turn around. Oh! I think their general's coming to me anyway. When's that general gonna turn around? Alright, he's gone. We've gotta wait for this guy to walk past us. Just in case he goes, like, curious. Right, we're alright. Where's that 6 meters away? Alright, let's get behind him. Oh! Haven't seen that one before. That was a beaut. Alright, we've got some handgun ammo. Kind of what we needed. Booyah. That's all the generals taken out. I think that's all the bad guys. Is there any more? Oh, wait, there is one more. Uh-oh. Alright, now he's dead. That's them all. Alright, sweet. Where do we need to go then? So, apparently there's a question mark over here. What? Don't know what that means. Oh, alright, gives us a load of map stuff. Let's go down here. See where we need to go. It's kind of confusing. Oh, wait, do I need to go up here and left? Like, this way? Yeah, okay, here we go. Alright, so we need to go down here. I was quite impressed with that stealth that I just did.
There should be a service tunnel.
Two signals.
Crew quarters to the laboratory. Try to figure out a way to access it, William.
Alright, he's dead. We need to find these generals, though, before we get caught by them. Maxed out, alright. Is there a guy on the bed over there? Ah. Take down. Oh, through the bottom of the bed? Wow, okay. Alright, what's we got on the toilet? He's got Enigma code on the toilet. We need to work on these. Can't get through. Alright. Sounds like he's right out there. Alright, this is a toilet. That's alright. I just didn't want to step out at the big guy. That sounds close. There he is. Okay. I'm going back this way. Well, let's go through this door. There's nowhere near big enough. Alright, I'm getting skinny. The other general's sleeping as well. They're both sleeping. No! No! Shh! No. Escape. Oh, man. I'm doing so well. Ah! Guys, seriously, I'm not here. Hello? Do that again. I dare you. Yeah, wise choice not doing it. I'm more scared about the big guy. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's not too big. Probably take him out with a couple of these. Yeah, you're not too big. You act tough, but really you're a soft little kitty cat. Alright, so where are we going? Where even am I? Oh, I'm all the way over there. Alright, this way. I guess we're not doing it quiet anymore. I gotta drop that. Yeah, gotta drop it. Where? How do I get down? Ah, there we go. Let's go. Alright, here we go. Back into ninja mode. At least for now. Until we get caught again. Nice. I didn't kill him first time. Sometimes it kills them first time. I swear I always hit them in the head. Sometimes it does kill them, sometimes it doesn't. Alright. Boom! I think that's all of them. Yeah, that looks like all of them to me. Alright. Let's go. Smooth. Uh-oh. Oh! Down. Yeah. I have no guns. What? How did someone... I have no idea where he was, so... That's kind of unfair. I'm trying to take out the generals. I don't know where they are. There he is. How did he see me? Prick. Can't get my knife back. Come on, come back up. Destroyed. Oh, wait. Did I not hit that guy once? There we go. Alright, so, I'm going to use these guys. Right, we need to go and find that other general, wherever he is. 19 meters away? 14 meters away? 9 meters away? There's a big guy over there. Dude, stop it. Wow, I think he's more powerful than me anyway. Let's use these instead. Yeah. Alright, where's this general? There you are, puppy.
There is one right. More service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Yeah, it's probably that one over there. Alright, let's charge up the gun. Take some health. Very nice. And let's carry on moving. Boom. Alright, there's no one here. Good. Yeah, nope. I guess it's through here. Am I going the right way? I just need to check I'm going the right way. Yeah, there we go. This is looking promising, guys. Oh, wait. Until now. How do I... Oh, wait, there's a little gap there. Okay. Boo! Luckily, there's no one there again. Oh, I thought that was a real guy, but that is our spacesuit. There we go.
Spacesuit. Walking on the surface, nothing to get all worked up over.
Alright, so I guess we're going out to space now for the... Oh, please be a space battle. Kind of need more ammo, but... Oh, yes, look at this. Ready? Jump! Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. Whee! And you can't stop yourself either straight away. Is that a bad guy? Yeah, I think so. I don't know why there's still a little... Like, you can hear that tiny bit of sound. Surely there should be, like, zero sound. But, I mean, again, there are Nazis on the moon, so... I guess that kind of answers your question. Did I get it? Oh, Jesus, I think so. Let me pick up my knife. What happens if I throw my knife? You ready? Go! Oh, that... Surely... Alright. Oh! Okay, I'm meant to do that. Sure, I think. No, I'm not meant to do that. Ah. Right. That's the problem when you're on the moon. Your jumps last a very, very long time, and it's hard to do it. I think I was meant to jump all the way across that. I didn't quite make it. So, let's try that again. Hi there, my friends. Oh, man, I have no ammo in, like, any of my guns. Also, I'm not being pernickety, but surely in space there's no oxygen, so fire should not occur. So, I don't know if I'm right, but that's just, like, what I'm guessing. Clearly I'm wrong, because it's... Who... Ah, I'm being pushed back down. Oh my god, my shooting in space is awful. No! There we go. Wow, I don't know why my shooting's so bad. Oh my god, go down. Alright, am I just meant to do a run and jump? Yeah, we're gonna go... I'm gonna go run and jump onto that. There we go. Alright, landed it. Trick shot. Super trick shot. Cool. Alright. Now where? Oh, okay, let's open it here. I kind of don't want to go back into normal atmosphere. Charge that bad boy up. And back into our normal atmosphere. There we go. Oh. Alright, that was pretty cool. A little bit of a moon scene. Apparently there's something here. There we go. Oh, what?
I remember this moment. Back in the camp.
This woman, I know well. Lucilian, the will of iron, a family gone, all of them yet. Faith kept her going. I cannot believe it's that certainty. For me and everything, there must be doubt. Otherwise, there's no room to question the plan. And, look at this place. This is the fruit of unquestioned, ferocious conviction. This is where absolute certainty leads.
Yet you are a believer.
I often wonder what kind of a god would sanction suffering such as this, and I question myself whether my faith is misplaced.
Maybe he's testing us.
Well, Egyptian, if he is testing us, we are failing gloriously.
Oh, mate, was that really a good... Oh, no, that bit of my arm hurts now. No. Friend, you need to get that covered up, otherwise you're gonna have serious precautions later on in life.
There is an encryption-decryption database mainframe inside the war room. Find the war room, access the computer, and print out the nuclear decryption keys.
Got it. I'm coming. Oh, another upgrade? The laser craftwork has been upgraded with a Tesla unit. This unit alters the beam's frequency to affect any mechanical targets close to its path. Okay, so that's good against the big guys. Kind of, let's push on here. Can I go through here? Ah, here we go. I have no idea. Oh, there they are. Alright, we just snuck past all of them. Right, there's one guy up there. We're coming up to one general. Soon? Soonish, at least. There he is. Oh no, my pistol's got no ammo. Where do I even have to go? I have to go across there. But I have no ammo. I do have one of these, though. No! Oh, shoot. No! He saw me. I'll just take this, then. I didn't notice there was a big guy there as well. What's doing there? Oh wow, there's loads over here. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Shoot, I'm so dead right now. Alright, do this. Get out of the way, bro. Oh my god, we're safe. Yeah, goodbye. Alright, at least we got up to here fast. We got past all of that pretty nicely. Wow, and we're going pretty high up. Okay. So, charge everything up, get our health back together. I don't know if I can charge this one up. No, it's maxed. Alright, let's go. Oh, we've got enemies here. I didn't even realize. I just started running up. Like, all guns blazing. So, let's go pistol. Let's go pistol whipping. Alright. That wasn't very smooth. That wasn't exactly the best start. Oh, for God's sake. Alright, I'm coming. Yeah, like when you say do not move, I'm just going to stand there. Alright, let's just run around. I forgot my knife. Ah. I never can hit the knife while I'm running. I've lost it again. Oh my god! What the hell? Did he just turn into a dog? Well, that confused the shit out of me. Where am I? There, so I need to go to my right. We need to go... Oh, okay, we need to go out here. Open. Let's go.
The command module is where the new generation Super Soldaten are being manufactured. From what we
know, right.
There should be a point of entry to the war room from that area.
It's going to be a point of entry over here, is there? Or into this big thing? Alright, okay. Yeah, up here, alright. Anything down here? Nope.
Should find those nuclear decryption keys. Get off this space.
Charge this bad boy up. How can he not hear that scream, like, right next to him? He's just like, what? Everything's maxed out. Aha! Nope. That's not it. That's it. There we go. It's like an old bloody computer. It's like a Commodore 64 he's got on going here.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William. Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
Right, so we're now trying to head back to Earth. Oh, God. That's not good. Where do I need to go? How do I get out of here now? Do I need to go all the way back? I think I might have to be going all the way back. No, I don't, because the door's locked. Oh, wait. I just went over there. Oh, okay, there's a hatch. I did not notice the hatch. I have, like, hardly any ammo in that. Why am I carrying that around? Alright. Through this tiny hole. Alright, shut up, woman. These guys really don't look that bothered for a Class A security breach or whatever it is, so I guess I could just... Oh no! There we go. I literally just ran up to them and did that. Okay. Through here? Do I have to open it first, or... Do I just carry on going this way? Oh no, man. Where do I go from here? Oh, alright. Little tunnels. At least this game gives you subtle hints every now and then like that. Some games don't, and you literally will be looking around for ages, and it just ruins the game. Huh? Shooting that guy first, because he's badass. That guy's like nothing. He's peanuts. I could crush him with my fingertips. Right. Recharge up. This gun has awful ammo. That's the only problem with it. Is there anything in this room that I'm in? No. Nothing of interest. Cut you down. Oh, can we push him over? Go. No, we can't. Alright, this looks interesting. Boom. I'm just gonna have to go for it. Alright, it's only two of them. I think I'm going in here, aren't I? Boom, there we go. Get on the lunar tunnel. Oh, why can't we go out on a dune buggy? Oh, well. Nazis are so much more advanced than we are even today. Uh-oh. Well, that's just not smart, is it? I want to go down there, I think. Yeah, let's go down here. That was so obvious. Come on, then. Oh, there you go. Alright. Nice. This gun's powerful, though. But it's just the ammo, bro. Just charge it up. At least there's constant charging points. Oh! Ah! I missed him completely. Take him. Ah! Oh, finish him off. He'll know where I am now. Where's that other guy? To where we started. I believe we want to go and get back
to it. Oh, no. Let's go down here. Finish him off. Boom. Alright, I could do with that ammo, actually. How do I get in it? Let me get in it. How do I get in this? Where am I, even in this map? I can't really see it. I don't get it. Oh, shoot. I get it. There's a big guy. Alright, well, I need kind of some weapon of sorts. Oh, there's two of them? Ah, now I have no ammo. And there's nothing on the wall to save me. Ah, I speak wrong. Of course there's something to save me. Full ammo. Where are you at, bro? You're playing hide and seek now, friend. Yes. Oh, no. Get on it. Oh, come on. Come on, let's go. Oh, damn.
Commander Zentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davon gekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammter Mist! Er ist im Schiff!
Oh.
Transporter
4. Things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy, Klaus Kreuz.
It's going a bit insane on him.
Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can do this.
Dust rise off the surface of the moon.
Awesome. There we go, guys. So we're going to end the episode here. Thank you for joining me, and the next bit looks absolutely insane. So sorry to leave you on another cliffhanger, but we're going to have to. So thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video.